Guys, today I'm going to be talking about buying versus renting. So this video isn't to bash on one another. It's to show you guys the top 5 facts of buying a home and renting a property. So we're going to go ahead and start off with number 1. Payments builds equity. So what do I mean by this? Guys, I previously did a video on what equity is and how you can leverage equity. Making your payments on a property you own is going to build equity. It's like a savings account. The money is going into the property. The day you decide you want to sell, the money's going to be there. It's equity. Let's go over here to the renting side of things. Yes, it can be cheaper in the short term, but this is the key word. Short term. It is cheaper in the short term. Maybe you don't have to pay down payment. You probably don't have to pay closing costs. But keep in mind, it is only cheaper for the short term. Let's go over here to the buying side again for the homeowners. It gives you stability to own a home. So what do I mean by that? Let's go over here to the renting side and let's figure it out. It makes it easier for you to move when you're renting a house. Obviously, when you're renting a house, you're not tied down to the house. You can move from year to year to year. Back in the day, I was moving every other year, went to different schools every other year. So it was one of those situations for me where I did not have stability in a home. Owning a home is going to give you stability. You are the owner of the property. You're not gonna be moving out every other year. You're stable. Let's go to number 3 on the buying side. Deductible for taxes. Yes, owning a home is a huge benefit for taxes. You guys will come to realize that when you own a home, you're gonna be benefiting a lot when it comes to tax time. Let's go over here to the renting part of things. There are no tax benefits, but keep in mind, there's also no maintenance on the property. Why? Because you're just renting the property and you're paying the owner's mortgage. Therefore, the owner is liable to keep up the maintenance on the property you're renting. So technically, it can be a little bit cheaper if you're not having to maintenance the property. Number 4, home prices fluctuate. So what does this mean? The housing market is very similar to a stock market in some ways, where prices do go down, but yet again, keep in mind, everything that goes down does go back up. So what do I mean by this? Home prices fluctuate, meaning there is wealth created. But on the other side, on the renting side, there's no wealth created because you're not the owner. You're just renting the property. You're technically paying to stay there for the time being. You're not an owner. You don't get any wealth created through renting. But on the other hand, if you own a home, there's definitely going to be wealth created there, either through the payments that are building your equity or the fluctuation in the housing market. Number 5, yes, there is huge responsibility with ownership, but keep in mind, when you are a homeowner, you are responsible. The banks are giving you a loan, the banks are granting you the ability to buy a home, because they already know you're responsible. So yes, it is obvious that when you own a home, there is responsibility that comes with it, right? Making sure that you can pay your mortgage for the time of the loan or for the time that you plan on being there. Let's go over here to the renting side. The prices for renting keeps rising. Here in Bakersfield, California, the renting prices approximately are going to increase 5% every year. So in 2 or 3 years from now, renting is going to be pretty expensive here in Bakersfield, right? So in renting, you can't control what you're going to be renting. The owner controls what he wants you to pay for rent. So it's up to you to decide, what do you want to do? Do you want to buy or do you want to continue to rent? These are the top 5 facts that everyone needs to know about buying a home and renting a home. You choose your side. These are the top 5 facts that I know of buying and renting a home. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, feel free to reach out to me at 661 204-8054. I will get you on the right path to homeownership. Once again, this is Rigo Alvarado, your elite realtor.